You see, this is what is happening. The greater world, it's just not the Hindu youth, but all the youth are struggling with religion. All youth, even though they take their name as Christian or Jewish or Hindu, whatever, they are struggling with religion. They feel that the world that they live in is better explained through science and common sense, which makes sense. Yeah, there was a Big Bang, and then this, the universe came into being, and there's evolution. They like all these ideas because they are sensible ideas. And this is what the greater society seems to believe in. So they would rather go along with that than some kind of an antiquated idea of religion that, you know, we came out like this and all that. They're not comfortable. It's not just the Hindus, all the youth. They rather have a science-oriented, commonsensical worldview than a religious or a multitude of religious worldviews, because they seem to be in contradiction. So you see, all youth are struggling. In my experience of interacting with not just the Hindu youth, but in more majority of cases with non-Hindu youth, is very positive and very warm. That's why I'm so sure, and that's why I'm a bit arrogant like this, you see. Because when I present these ideas to the Western youth, and some of the top colleges, some of the top universities, I present the broad idea of Hinduism, I tell you, they shudder. They actually shudder. And at the end of my sessions, do you know what happens? A whole bunch will come and say, Mr. Lakhani, we think we are all honorary Hindus. You see, this is the right way of conversion. If you rubber stamp them, come here, I put a rubber stamp on your bottom, you are Hindu, that doesn't work. Nobody will see that rubber stamp. But if you enter their system, enter their hearts, through very clear explanation, deeper understanding about what religion is all about, you enter their system, you plant the seed of the broader vision of religion into their system, you see what happens. They become, I'm telling you, I meet atheists, agnostics, you know, people who say, no religion, no God, all nonsense. I meet them at the end of one day with them. They say, we never knew, but this is actually, we are not atheists, we are Hindus, we didn't realize that. See, this is the breadth of vision of this religion. It is highly inclusivist. It draws people who are sensible, who want to think about religion in a deeper manner. It draws them. It steals their hearts. You may say, but what is this religion? Where do you get this from? We never got that. We just told, come to the temple and crack coconuts and that's it. And how can this Western youth be attracted to that?